To narrow down your search on what part is leaking, watch our video, Leaking Inflatable Boats, Finding the Leak. Once you've narrowed your leak down to the valve, watch our video, Leaking Inflatable Boats, How to Fix Leaking Valves. If the inside components are leaking and cleaning the inside of the valve does not fix the problem, then it is time to rebuild or replace the valve. In this video, we are rebuilding a Summit 2 valve and an inflatable foot brace air cell. Start by removing the male portion of the valve using the Summit 2 valve wrench provided in your repair kit. This is easiest with the air cell inflated to break the seal. Once it is loose, you can deflate the air chamber and hold the base of the valve for easy removal. Do not use pliers or anything rigid to hold the base of the valve because this can tear the material and damage the air cell. If you are replacing the Summit 2 valve with a new one instead of rebuilding it, at this point, line up the base of the air cell and install the male end of the new valve. Hand tighten, inflate, then tighten again with your valve wrench and spray with soapy water to check for leaks. Tighten the valve again if needed. For the rebuild, once you have the male portion removed, you need to snap the yellow tip off the end of the valve. Sometimes pulling it straight off will work, but most of the time it takes a little more effort. Using a pair of pliers or cutters, grab the end of the valve stem, put pressure on the reinforced area, and snap the yellow tip off the valve stem. The valve stem and spring can be removed from the opposite end of the valve. With your new components, line up and insert the new valve, slide the spring in place, then firmly press the yellow tip until you hear it snap in place on the valve stem. Open and close the valve to ensure it is working properly. Line up the valve in the air cell. Screw the valve back in place. Hand tighten. Inflate, then tighten again with your valve wrench. And spray with soapy water to check for leaks. Tighten the valve again if needed.